This is Hadia, earlier known as Akhila. She says she voluntarily converted to becoming a Muslim while studying medicine. At least 6 years later, on 19 December 2016, she married a Muslim, Shafin Jahan, she met on a matrimonial site. But her parents went to the court, saying she had been influenced by radical Islamic groups. The High Court in a judgment that has sparked sharp debate annulled the marriage and handed over the girl's custody to the parents. When the husband went to the Supreme Court, the court asked the NIA to probe the case despite requests from the couple's lawyers that the girl be heard first.
But Hadia's lawyers claim that in itself does not suggest any irregularity or conspiracy.
But lawyers for her parents have argued that extreme groups are behind the conversion.
Akhila was getting 2,000 rupees per month and this Sainaba is having only 12,000 rupees per month. There no other source of income. But the heavy expenses they incurred in all these activities have been met by the authorities.
The NIA, which was asked to probe the case in a preliminary report, says that they do find similarities between Hadia's conversion and that of another Hindu girl, Adira, in 2016. They say that in both the cases, individuals with links to SDPI or the National Front or its sister organizations were involved in the conversion. Hardline Islamist groups that were involved. They say her husband was on a common Facebook page along with an ISIS.